He's late again. He must have a lot of work to do. Work. Who am I kidding? It's the third night this week. I tell myself it's nothing. This isn't nothing. He's with another woman. I know it. Question is, what am I going to do about it?
Where have you been?
Don't start.
I tried to call.
I told you not to call me at work.
Why not?
Just don't. You've been drinking.
It's past 11 o'clock. I was worrying about you. Why can't you call me at least?
Shut up, Anne. Look at you, you're a mess.
I'm fine.
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm going to bed before I lose my temper. I'll sleep in the spare room.
That's always late. Anytime we have a date, but I love him. Yes, I love him. And I'm gonna walk up to his gate and see if we can't get this thing straight. 'Cause I want him. Is you is or is you ain't my baby? Maybe my baby's found somebody new. I hope not, 'cause I hope my baby's still my baby true.
It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me, yeah, and I'm feeling good. Fish in the sea, you know how I feel. River running free. It's a new day, it's a new life for me, and I'm feeling good.
Mr. Johnson, is it?
That's right. Ian.
I need to speak with you.
About what?
I have some news about your wife.
What's happened? Is she all right?
Are you aware, Ian, she's having an affair?
What? Piss off.
Listen to me.
No, you listen to me. Now get off my property.
You work night shifts, don't you, Ian?
Let go of the door.
You go to work at 6 o'clock every night. Your wife picks you on the cheek and you go.
You're crazy.
He waits for you, you know.
Who?
My husband. I followed him here from work last night. I saw them together in your kitchen.
Cheryl wouldn't do that to me.
Oh, believe me, she would.
And why should I believe you?
Maybe you should see it for yourself. They're already inside.
Sure.
Well, let's take a look then. Hello, please. I'd like to report a disturbance. 64 Redwyn Street. No, I don't want to leave my name.
Anne!
It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me, yeah, and I'm feeling good. Feeling